do not rise out of obligation. If you think about it, obligation is a terrible word. Do not rise because of feared consequences. Do not rise because you think being tough will make you smarter. It doesn't. It just makes you tougher. Decide to rise because you want to expand your being, your life, your possibilities. Decide to rise because superpowers are meant to be activated and applied in everyday life. Decide to rise because you want to explore your place in the universe. You have a place in the universe, and you get the deep knowing that life wants you to win. Decide to rise.
We have 10 new roommates in Shah's to share. He kicks out of the day off with games for the boys and a rare occasion with Gadiwala for the ladies. Later in day two, things got messy, trekking through a challenging obstacle mud run full of fun, laughter, and the occasional embarrassing moments of bullying in.
Some presentations, but they weren't too long, unlike some of the shibis or camps I've been to, which can tend to get a bit boring, and the boys and the girls would get restless, stuff like that. The activity we did was the flying fox, which was fun even though I've done it before. It was good fun looking at and seeing how people landed. Some a bit dangerously, some a bit scarily, I'd say.
You should have started with cuz. You should have started all your sentences with cuz.
Cuz, mostly the activities.
Yeah.
to my limits. I even break my nails, and that's a big deal for me. And I think a shout out to the volunteers as well. The food was absolutely amazing. I can't wait for all of this to happen.
Shit is cracked.
That's not how you're supposed to do it.
You're supposed to do it alone.
I haven't got wet all this time. So, what can I do? I can't hardly have you.
You can go back and get wet. That's alright.
Thank you.
Why would you carry such a heavy bag? And is that wet?
Everyone.
Is everyone's phones and everything wet?
They give it to me. No. They're not wet. They're not wet.
Where did you leave it? Oh, you
left it. The bag's wet.
The foot. I don't know. I
think you should check.
I don't know what to do, but I don't know what to do. I'm not
funny.
I don't know what to do.
I told you you'll get wet. You didn't listen to me.